Nights have become probably one of my favorite night here at ASEC. I mean, it's just a fun night. You incorporate everything from house music to Latin to old school hip hop to new hip hop to, you know, pretty much everything. We have the ghosted parties, and it's been to the point where Fridays, it's become such a good night.
It's really loud on Fridays. Great energy. Everybody's dancing, they're meringuing and cha-cha-ing. And I'm working, and half the time people are having so much fun, I want to just jump over the bar. It's definitely a good time. The DJs and the MC get the crowd involved. Everyone's having a good time. They're pumping their fists. It's definitely a good time.
Summer at ASEC Fridays were crazy. There's Edit, EQ, Copa, there's wives, girls everywhere, dancing everywhere. It was always a great time at ASEC. Nightlife was great on Fridays.
What's going on? I'm Dustin. I'm watching here at ASEC. It's a super fun crowd at ASEC Fridays. The DJs keep the mood up, keep everyone going. Everyone's drinking, having a good time, partying, rocking out. Got a good crowd. Everyone's having fun.
I'm Dennis, the bartender at ASEC Fridays. I'm taking off next summer so I can party with everyone at the ASEC. It was so much fun this summer.
Little Lisa right here. Shout out to
Friday
Lisa.
Night at the ASEC.
Yeah, you heard it first right here. You heard it first. Lisa.
You're my favorite.
So make sure you're here on Friday night at the ASEC bar with DJ Edit EQ and my man Copa and your best bartenders on the Jersey Shore. It's a wrap.
Final words. Copa.